birthday, even though you done with Valentine.
That's why I'm single.
If you're a forever alone, make sure to follow these steps correctly. Don't miss any. And I promise you, you will get through Valentine's Day. Let's get started.
This video was made to show that no matter who you are or where you're from, that even though you're single on Valentine's Day, you are not alone. You will get through this. We can get through this together. There are other things more important than guys.
All right, there's food.
And if you need more tips, which you probably do, my friend Rachel made a Forever Alone food video. You can click this now or go in the description for the link. Check it out. You need it. I'm helping you.
You're really good.
Numero uno, the boyfriend pillow that will not break your heart. So what you're gonna need is a sweater, some pillows, some towels, some safety pins, and some gloves. This is the most favorite thing I've done in this entire video. So what you're gonna do is basically film the armhole with towels, and then if it's retardedly shaped, just pretend it's biceps. I mean, bigger better, duh. And then I'm just gonna be safety pinning the gloves to the arms, then filling it with the pillows, and then basically it'll cuddle with you all throughout your chick flicks. I mean, no complaining, nothing. It's perfect. The second thing to do to decorate your room is to put quotes. Just cut out some construction paper and basically put your favorite quotes. Here are some of mine. They're very deep, I know. I RT and cry every time, but I mean. Why? A disturbing sign, because you're classy like that. So basically you're gonna need some cardboard and just cut it out in the shape of a like door thing that you see at a hotel or whatever. And then I just glued some together to make it kind of look more crafty. And then I found these stickers that were like letters, and I wrote please disturb on it. And then I took a marker and I wrote PS bring food, I'm lonely, because that it gives them a sign, then you'll have food and you won't be lonely. So basically this sign is your lifesaver. I feel like this one is the most creative one out of all of the DIYs that we've done. So basically you're gonna get a really expensive frame from the dollar store, and then you're gonna get a white piece of paper and put that in the frame. The last step is to put it up somewhere, and it basically represents your love life. The last DIY that we're gonna do is a fangirl poster to kind of like fulfill your dreams. So I took a bunch of photos of Channing Tatum and his wife, and then I took a bunch of pictures of me being ugly, and then I went to this app called Piccollage and basically clipped the photo of me to replace his wife's face, and basically it was just swag in a picture. And then I just emailed it to myself, and then I printed it off my computer and then put it up on my wall to remind me of every day why I am forever alone, because I have no life and I just made that.
So I hope that you enjoyed. So I hope that you enjoyed this video. I can't talk in the next. Oh, by the way, my shirt says, I won't cry for you, my mascara is too expensive, so, basically, you're not forever alone, you are forever available, my friend. If you're single, so am I, will you be my Valentine? But, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe, and like all my social media, like Twitter and Instagram, and if you decide to try it out, maybe, possibly, use the hashtag Adeline Morin.
And if you want to be annoying, just send this link to your friend, you know? She's forever alone, it'll help her, hopefully.
So I hope that you guys have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day, and don't go kissing too many boys. Just kidding, you're forever alone, so am I. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Baby, come back. Yeah.